A Novena to Saint Nicholas, Day 4. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, you bless Saint Nicholas with profound faith that help him persevere even in difficult situations. He courageously defended the truth and brought others to you by his example. You inspired him to give to the poor and serve the suffering with a self-giving love. Please increase my faith, Lord, and help me, like Saint Nicholas, to give generously to those in need, both in my family and in my community. Saint Nicholas, your selflessness and respect for human dignity saved 3 women from a life of prostitution. Please pray for those adults and children trapped in situations of human trafficking or prostitution, that they may be freed from these circumstances and know the love of God in their lives. Please pray for me that I will see and honor the dignity of every human person that I encounter, and defend human dignity whenever I have the opportunity to do so. Amen. Glorious Nicholas, my own protector, from that bright throne where thou dost enjoy the vision of thy God, in pity turn thine eyes upon me. Ask for me from God those graces and helps most seasonable in my present necessities, whether spiritual or temporal, and especially the grace of if such be expedient for my eternal welfare. Forget not, glorious and holy Bishop, our true Sovereign Pontiff, the Holy Church and this pious city. Bring back to the right way of salvation those who live steep in sin, or buried in the darkness of ignorance, error, and heresy. Comfort the sorrowing, provide for the needy, strengthen the weak-hearted, defend the oppressed, help the sick. Let all know the effects of thy powerful patronage with him who is the supreme giver of all good. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Pray for us, blessed Nicholas, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. God, who has honored and ceases not daily to honor thy high priest and glorious confessor, blessed Nicholas, with innumerable miracles, grant, we beseech thee, that by his merits and prayers, we may be delivered from the fires of hell and from all other dangers. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Nicholas, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.